Smell my butt. Okay, let's go. Are we not going? Are we not? Whoa. Wait. What's down here? Nada. It's perfect. Is that a golden boy over there? I can't smell. I think it is. Right there. I think so. Got another one. I don't know why we're gonna have to put them all out. Oh crap. She called on her boys. We'll see where she is. Close though. Oh! This is certainly some new territory. Hey! Oh, hey! That's not good. Damn it. Definitely another golden boy. That's got to do with, like, either a door or... a boss getting weaker or something. Shit. You know what? I want to upgrade my weapon. This better make my shit for real, because I definitely want to go kill this stupid spider guy. Get a little bit of dough. Still borrow some money. She said it was cool. Bye, lady and the baby. Bye. To sell the majority of my bloodstone shards. There's like 8 more weapons. Where did I just go? Huzzah! We're gonna go up to... Whoa, 504? Nice. I need a blood rock. Okay. Don't know how many blood rocks I'm gonna find, but... I need a blood rock, and I'll have a fully upgraded one. Where am I at now? 504. Sheboygan. What was I before this? Were we hitting him with like a 910? Because we were like a 485? Is that it? Whatever. OP. Money's left. Definitely go for the suicide runs. This one. Okay, We're gonna run past group A with the bell ringer, and then we're gonna go down the steps where there used to be three assholes through the big building where we used to grind out a bunch of sack boys. Once upon a time, back in the long ago, we'll try and go back outside and see if we can. And there was a lot. Okay, my weapon is stronger and it was killing them in like a single stroke before. Why did it just take two hits? Just one hit, so that was nice. Okay. So she didn't ring the bell yet. I say this, we make this a suicide run to look for her. And I bet she's up the stairwell to the left. Let's go get this bitch. I can't even see where he's coming from. Get me out of here. And you're a boss. Here we go. What we got? I don't know if that dude's gonna come back this way. That werewolf is upstairs. Remember, that werewolf took a wallop. We do not have enough time to fight him. We really have to find that lady. Looks like we're gonna have to kill Wunderslosh. And the dog at the same time. No! 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 God damn it, no! Come on! Get me out of there! No! Run! For fuck's sake, man! Christ. Okay. I don't know why we need all of the little glowy guys to be not glowy, but I don't think we're gonna find out, because I know I had like 39,000 souls that I was about to just let drop so that I can run past Bloodslot, run past the werewolf. Let's see what's going through that doorway. This game's hurting my feelings. As always, you know, it pretends to love you while it fucks you. All it wants to do. All I wanna do is make sweet fuck to you. Make sweet fuck to you. Yes. My new favorite song. Oh, I'm afraid to make a sweet fuck on you. Good luck. Blood rock. Oh, who's doing that? They can do what? I have a feeling this ain't gonna work. What is this? Okay. What do I need? Okay. Descend that ladder. Unless it'll open a door. I'm investigating first. Is this gonna take 45k away from me? If I stand on it? What? Inspect bath. No. Drop down and I can make a run for that way, whatever's that way. So yes, we are gonna go inspect the back. A little further away from the back. No, let's just inspect the back. Inspect. Gonna be an incredibly hard boss today. Hey dog, what's up dog? What you doing? Me? Oh, nothing. I just got out of the bath. Oh! Not cool. Semi-familiar ground. I don't quite know where I am. Oh, come on. Am I dead? I don't know if I'm dead. Ah! Am I stuck? Get out of here! What? Fucking Glitch Haven, what? Ah! I'm like trapped in the floor. God damn it. God damn it. You know, you pay good money to come to Yarnham. Kids are bitching all summer.
Here we go, Yarnham.
And you finally take them, and what happens? Car breaks down. Wife's on a period. Kids spend all your hard-earned dollars back. On what? On drugs and the pinball. Dan Fogelberg records and Zima. Makes me wonder why you ever even became a mother. You know what I mean? Am I gonna get past that other dog? Crap. It's gonna be a minute, hun. And for those of you in listener land, that is what happens when a girlfriend is like, can I walk in front of the TV? And you're like, no! No TV ever again! Did I just get a blood choke from that dude? I think I did. So I can harvest blood chunks now? I don't know where I am, but I haven't been here yet. And it feels like it might be worth losing that 45k. It would take me 5 minutes to replenish. Is there a Voodoo's Lodge down there? Voodoo's Lodge. You know what I do to your brothers and sisters, bro? It's not cool what you're up to. Oh, these are respawnable too. Oh!
Pregnancy all day. I do.
Rah! 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 Not there! Not there! Over there. Like a golden gate right there. Oh. And hi. What's up, boss? Listen. I know what you're thinking. But I wasn't really prepared. I didn't study. Don't mind me. Kill a bunch. Hooray! I got 52k, and I could go back and get those other souls, but that smells like a not good idea. Oh, there's definitely some extra stuff over here. I got a plan, kids. Let's hope I can do it in 15 minutes.
And then I ran so far away.
I can't believe I beat a boss first try. And then there's that spider dude who just consistently whoops my ass. What is going on around here? Things have changed quite a bit.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well.
I don't have enough. Maybe one more kill. Sorry.
Good hunter, I sense the ancient echoes. Farewell, good hunter.
She didn't tell me to find my worth in the waking world. Hey, what's going on, guy? Still sleepy?
Oh, Lawrence, Master Willem, somebody, help me, unshackle me, please, anybody, I've had enough of this dream. The night blocks all sight. Oh, somebody, please.
I haven't talked to him yet. He hasn't talked to himself.
Oh, Lawrence, I'm
boring. Same thing.
Lawrence.
Go find your Lawrence, buddy. I'll tell him, needs to give you a hand. Logarius wheel. What? I got money to buy it. Whoa. 60k for gold RDO? What is it? Odd helmet worn by the band executioners commanded by the martyr Logarius. What's it worth? What's it do? Oh, okay. Conical gold helmet, symbol of the executioners, represents luminosity, ambition, and the unflagging resolve to face impurity, staring it down with stern golden spirit. As the great Logarius once said, acts of godness are not always wise, and acts of evil are not always foolish, but regardless, we shall always strive to be good. I don't know why I want to buy it, but I'm going to buy that, so I need 60 grand. And let's see if there's anything at this store. I can buy chunks. Wow. Nada. Did I open it? Come on. Oh, that's not where I wanted to go. Great. This is gonna take a minute. Well, okay. You guys like watching loading screens? I'm glad I could help. Because that's what, being a big little brother is all about. Entertaining you with lots of loading screens. Also showing you my extreme video game skills that, let's face it, you guys. Be impossible. I mean, just think about it. If you woke up tomorrow and you had half of my talent, you'd be like, What? I'm gonna go get a real job. I'm gonna stop just sitting around scratching my ass all day. What if you had half of my skill? If you had my skill, then you would wake up and your head would explode. Except if you had my skill, you'd have a head. Everyone knows when you were young. That's why I don't remember. What? Oh, yeah. Just keep that going. Why are you running? Oh, I got new stones. I gotta put those in my weapon, maybe. Okay, so we played a bunch of game. I got enough for a level. So I am gonna go and tweak some of this new stuff. And I will sneeze you next time. Bye.